The Quran, it addresses people equally.
Islam, I think, is not the problem here, but I think the cultural notions of people so deeply ingrained in patriarchal prejudice.
I must say that I find it very disappointing when people who claim to know the religion make such blatantly incorrect statements about the teachings of Islam. The Quran, it addresses people equally, all people. We have historical facts telling us that women accompanied the Prophet onto the battlefield of Syria, or that women, Muslim women existing only to have children, are all perfectly untrue.
I would like to ask him why Islam was the first religion that accorded women the right to inherit property. If Islam has no equality for women, why is she given the right to educate herself, the right to earn her own livelihood, the right to choose her own spouse, and to even keep her own name after marriage? Islam, I think, is not the problem here, but I think the cultural notions of people so deeply ingrained in patriarchal prejudice.